Strike number 1. From open leg stance, open your right foot forward while raising your right arm, placing at the right side of your head with stick at the right back of your head. Execute a forehead strike hitting your opponent left temple. In one continuous movement, draw your right arm back, placing at the left side of your head with stick placing in your left back side. Strike number 2. From the last position of strike number 1, execute a backhand strike hitting your opponent's right temple. In one continuous movement, draw back your right arm placing in the back right of your head back with stick placed in the right back side of your head. Strike number 3. From your last position of strike number 2, execute a forehand strike hitting your opponent's left shoulder. In one continuous movement, draw back your right arm placing it back to the left side of your head, stick at the left back of your head. Strike number 4. From the last position of strike number 3, execute a backhand strike hitting your opponent's right shoulder. In one continuous movement, draw back your right arm placing it back to the right side of your head with stick placed in the back of your side of your head. Strike number 5. From the last position of strike number 4, execute a forehead strike thrust hitting your opponent's stomach. Draw back your right arm the right side of your body, stick in the front like a forward stance. Strike number 6. From the last position of strike number 5, execute a forehead thrust hitting your opponent's left chest. In one continuous movement, draw back your right arm, placing you first in the front stomach with stick the left side of your stomach. Strike number 7. From last position of strike number 6, turn your palm up clockwise, making the end of the stick placed in the front of your body. Execute a backhand thrust hitting your opponent's right chest, and in one continuous movement, draw back your right arm and place it back to the last position of strike number 6. Strike number 8. From the last position of strike number 7, execute downward backhand strike to hit the right knee of your opponent. In one continuous movement, draw back your right arm, placing it back to the right side of your head with stick placed in the right back of your side of your head. Number 9. From the last position of strike number 8, execute a downward forehand strike to hit the left knee of your opponent. In one continuous movement, draw back your right and arm, placing it back to the right side of your head with stick placed in the right back side of your head. Strike number 10. From last position of strike number 9, execute a forehand thrust hitting opponent's left eye. Draw back your right arm to right side of your body, stick in front like a forward stance. Strike number 11. From last position of strike number 10, turn your palm up clockwise, making end of the stick placed in the front of your body. Execute a backhand thrust hitting your opponent's right eyes, and in one continuous movement, draw back your right arm and place it back to the last position of strike number 10. Strike number 12. From the last position of strike number 11, draw your right arm back, placing it the left side of your head with stick placed in your left back side. Execute forehand strike hitting the crown of your head. In one continuous movement, draw your right arm back in forward stance. Prepare for curtsy.